the overworld to lower the crypto.
Ah! Fuck.
You're not dead. Damn, Jake, you just turned it up over here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oof. Jacob. Oof. I saw that, buddy.
Come on, man! There's so much things over there! Why do I even go over there by myself?
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook and the Twitter, are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5. Let me get that low.
Is this the final mission?
I think so. I think this is Guardians.
I didn't get an achievement. Oh, there it is.
Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused. What do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
That's right, I don't want to go that way anyway.
Hey!
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Maybe you're just stupid.
Activated a crypto.
Gee, there's a guy back there.
This is a crypto. It is a device for
really?
Extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other human.
Are you sure?
There's an elite in here.
Take blue team with her. Where is the crypto from here?
There's a big boy in here.
Ah, you've noticed my humble collection. Just a few specimens the Guardians have brought to Genesis.
The dogs.
All the Guardians are here.
Oh.
Ready? Yeah.
The grunts are like smashing their heads against it. They're like, let me out. Oh, you ever get that feeling that there's like a lot of Guardians around you? Like, you ever get that chill?
I just looked up and I was like, oh.
Holy!
Watch out!
Cushion, can I just like
exuberant
leave?
I always thought the duty would fall to humans.
I guess we're going down there, dude.
And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, is that the Didac ship from the fourth one?
Where's that Guardian?
I'm jumping early.
Off to bring peace.
You're gonna die.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Yeah, he died.
Like aww. I lived under from the moment of my birth.
You were built, not born.
That's like the Didac ship from the fourth
AIs
one.
AIs are just machines, aren't we?
That I just got chucked off.
Well.
It spawned me off of the ship!
But we will. It just did it again! I just saw
you
that!
Other AIs to join you.
It's because it's moving!
Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask, who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy? There are more hostile visions.
Oh, crap.
This is Cromwell, Shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne Trial. I am yours.
Yeah.
Holy shite, Jacob. Are you eating again? God bless you, loud.
I don't want to eat, sorry.
So loud.
Hunter.
I stand with you, Cortana.
Can everyone stop talking at the same time, please?
Oh, dear.
Christian, there's like three hunters. How?
Ah!
Where's Tanaka and Yale?
They're right back here.
Repel.
I'm down. Needed a ship.
resistance.
Great. Up you go, Hawk.
Thanks, Spartan.
I guess.
Found a carbine.
Visual on sniper.
Hostiles cleared.
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
Sorry. What just hit us?
I had no idea.
Did you get hit by that too?
Yeah.
Oh my geez. Holy turrets.
Yeah.
Ah, almost got one of his arms. Got it.
Oh, jeez.
I just literally just ran all out of ammo. Oh, sweet.
Like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Phantom incoming. Mantis here.
Me want.
What? Mantis? Where Mantis?
I got it.
Wow. It's so quiet over here. Ooh, ghost.
There it goes.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational core.
Beta core.
I'm going for one on the right.
Another grab core on my position. Shut it down.
Oh, geez. I almost got the gamma core down. Yep.
Two cores destroyed. Only three more and the cryptum should descend.
For the ghost.
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now.
Working on this grab core right now. it's almost down. Almost down. Come on. Got it.
Gravitational core is disabled. You're performing.
How do I get to the pinnacle?
Funny.
How do you what?
Fortuna would try to stop you by now.
Get the beta core.
Shoot at it.
I can't get to it.
I don't know.
Whatever.
Okay, apparently you cannot run overnight. So that's the thing.
Jeez, there's a hunter in here. I had a hunter at mine.
Yeah, I just had a knight. It was really annoying.
Oh, another one.
I wonder if this cannon has better. Yes, it is.
Wow, there's a lot of people in here.
I know, mine had a lot of dudes too. Oh jeez. Whoop, stupid turret. Get dead.
You have nearly released her hold on the crypto. One to go.
Visual on the
crypto. She's got the last one right now.
Target fire on that grab core. Take it out.
Dumb.
Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the crypto. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
There! Activate the overwatch to lower the crypto.
Ah! Fuck. Not dead. Damn, Jake, you just turned it up over here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oof. Jacob. Oof. I saw that, buddy.
Come on, man! There's so much things over there! Why do I even go over there by myself? Come on, you guys do all
right. Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
Oh, man, I just wasted
off of this. I did it!
What is it?
Reach the crypto. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartan. We're almost home.
There. Activate the override to lower the crypto.
How much things are over here? They're all going out to me! There, you guys are over there! They're watching! You guys, and they're just all going after me.
It's because you're the biggest, most threatening vehicle, Jacob. Smart AI.
Shut up, Christian.
That's true. Alright, but you got the Banshee. How?
Did you try to run someone over?
Yeah, like, dude didn't even die. No way!
Need help.
I'm so disappointed.
System down.
Hey, need you some assistance. That'd be
System
cool.
Black.
Hello? Wow. Jacob? I'm gonna die.
My armor stalled.
No. Oh, I'm dead.
Why did any of the other teammates get you?
I don't know. Everybody just watched me. So yeah, I guess there's a guy here.
Wonderful. We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Cyrus.
There goes all my weapons. All right, let's do it. I'll drive. Okay. I'll say I'm good at driving.
I'll take the gun.
All right, well, get in then, lady. Come on. Oh my God, Vale, you're killing
me. Let's go.
The Guardian.
Oh no, the cryptum. It's
Cortana's blowing it away.
John's leaving with me. And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have ensured, he will see that I was right. And you, your kind and the violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Ooh.
Well.
How are we supposed to reach the crypto?
Fuck. That was like the best response ever. Wow.
Crap.
I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No. Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
So Vale goes to help me out instead of attacking the person that just killed me that was literally right next to me. And she was like, nah.
Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can.
Not again.
It is the door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Christian, the point is to live.
Thank you, Jacob. I keep on hopping on turrets and then they just go after you like crazy. Why is no one helping me?
System's down!
Oh, everybody's dead except for Jacob. Oh.
Are they really?
Yup. And I'm dead dead. Oh, there you go. Oh, so you got this one on your own, Jacob. Good luck.
When do you respawn?
3, 2, 1, but I can't do it until you're in a safe area. Hey, Jake.
I'm all out of ammo. Yep. No ammo whatsoever. Yep. Can you stop shooting my dead body, please?
They did not care for your dead body.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No. Unacceptable.
Wow! Shut up!
Given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door after all.
Okay,
I'll see you. How are they hitting me from this far away? As soon as you get a turret, they go after you.
Oh, I know. It's crazy. That's why I cannot die. Because the minute you hop in that turret, done.
And this is why I just took it with me.
Is that it? Did we get everyone?
Ow!
Humans, Cortana is about to leave. She's disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure.
Hopefully.
Cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
second one.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies! I'll open the incoming!
More baddies.
Hey!
More are coming!
Take care of them.
The other towers!
What's up?
I think it was Kelly. She was like, they had like cowards! I mean, Tanaka.
Nice.
Oh, my God. Oh! Horn.
She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done. Jirohanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your created has come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence can blossom.
Move to assist.
And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper.
Christian!
What's
up?
Those
who
refuse
our offer,
give me!
I'm coming. Oh man, I don't think I can make it, Jacob. I can see you. Ah, crap!
You're the only one alive, Christian.
It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
There you go. Exuberant, time is running low.
There goes another.
I took down one of them, but I'm down. I'm down. My life is halfway over. No, I'm gonna die. No one cares about me.
Somebody help that.
Are you really expecting to actually win out of this, Jacob?
What?
You're like back in the corner right there.
I'm lost. is he not dead? I took off both of his wings and his face mask.
Brooke needs support.
Got him. He's got an assassination on him, actually.
Vale, you idiot! Why are you trying to revive me while you're right there?
Got him.
I've done it. I've opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Too exuberant. Hurry. Push up. Move. Double time.
Going now.
Boy.
Made it.
Hello there.
Don't do it.
Behind you.
We can't do a secret shot.
Okay.
If we had to fight that, we'd all be dead.
You must simply interrupt the energy link.
Sounds easy enough.
Once the connection is broken, I will regain control immediately.
That's her guardian.
Oh, dear.
Okay, I guess the,
slip space sequence.
Wasn't the last one, I guess.
Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the Krypton with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant.
Can we leave them, please? And not just stand here?
Osiris, move!
Let's do it.
What are you doing?
Shit, space relay.
It's good!
Oh, jeez!
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse.
Peace will reign across.
I can't even run anymore.
Move on!
Christian!
Nearly there.
Stay behind me.
There!
Oh, jeez.
I don't have any help! I can't even see, man! Frick! Die!
More than that.
You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just...
No!
Lock.
Yes, Christian.
No.
Yes, Christian. Yes. This
is
one of
Krypton secure. Goodbye, Mr. Lock.
I have control again.
What? What are you doing?
What happened?
Do you hear me?
Did we save them?
It is too late. The synthetic drives are activated. You can't.
Exuberant. What
instructors? This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
Oh, she just created a wormhole.
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
God!
Damn.
I want a big ball. I want a big ball. Give me a big ball. That's a big old ball.
That is a big ball. Large ball.
Ooh.
I guess his graphics are okay.
There's like 100 hunters in there. There's like, what's up?
Yeah, we actually grabbed the wrong ball. Oops. So much emotion.
Chief has no emotions.
Distress calls, all channels.
It's Cortana?
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slipspace now!
Oh, jeez.
Random jump. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Is there Halo 6?
No. I don't think so.
Is there a Halo 17?
Maybe. I haven't even announced a Halo 6 yet. I don't even know. Need a hand there?
It's funny because she doesn't have a hand. Actually, you can hold her arm.
Yeah.
Took you long enough.
Ha! Classic. Classic.
Only took you 15 chapters.
Wow, it was a fucking cliffhanger. Well, I'm gonna give that like a 7. Probably. Like, the graphics were really good.
I'm gonna give that a 2 all the time I've died.
Shut up. Not including the times he died. Like, what'd you actually think of the game?
I killed a lot of bad guys.
I also killed a lot of bad guys. Yeah, really, really impressive graphics. Especially the cutscenes. Like, the cutscenes were pretty badass sometimes. And the Arbiter, that was pretty cool. The Arbiter, that was a pretty cool little part they put in there. Yeah, I'd probably give it like a 7 out of 10. I mean, if you're a crazy Halo fan like I am, then it's a must own, but, you know, if you're not, then, probably play the older ones, they're a little bit better, but, yeah, I'm kind of pissed off it ended on a cliffhanger. Like, Cortana's a bad guy now, I guess. The story was kind of hard to know what the hell was going on. Did you know what the hell was going on?
Yeah, they kind of just chucked it in there randomly, I was like, wait, what?
Alright, cool. Cortana's bad.
I was like, oh, okay.
I guess. Big screen forever. There's only black screen. I love Limp.
Oh, wow.
There's only black screen. Oh, okay, cool. That is it. Alright, yeah. I say 7 out of 10. That's my 2 cents. What about you, Jacob?
No! Like a 7.5.
7.5? Why did you give it a 7.5?
7.1.
Why did you give it a 7.1?
Because I'm better than you.
What'd you think of it? Come on! Oh my god, it's like playing with a cow. I'm just sitting there chewing grass.
I'm always eating. Don't bore me.
All right, yeah, that was Halo 5. It was pretty good. We're gonna do an online segment too. So, yeah, we'll see you guys.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we're gonna do an online too. Yeah, we gotta do the online part too.
No.
Oh yeah, it's happening. Even though the servers on this
not are today.
Barren. Oh, we won't do it today, but no. The servers are like barren on multiplayer on this. It's pretty bad. Alright. Halo 5.